The sanctuary of the clans reduced to ruin. Beyond these walls lay the pillars of Nosgoth, the seat of Kain's empire. Unmistakable marks of Melkaya's clan. To what depths had our dynasty plummeted if these ghouls were the descendants of my high-born brother? Were they so debased as to recruit fledglings from the desiccated corpses here in turn?